Joining me right now is Chef Ed Michalski. He is the executive chef here at Progressive Field, and he's here to tell us what is new on the menu today. Good morning.
Good morning,
Macy.
How are you? Thank you.
It's his first full season here with the Indians. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Tell us what's new.
Well, actually, this year we went to decide, we decided on doing more of the local fare, featuring some of the local vendors in the area. Along with our, you know, current agreements here with Sugardale, we're also doing a larger hot dog and all meat.
Okay.
In tandem with the 4-3-2-1 package at concessions. We also have an agreement here with Lou's Sausage, a local company that's going to do all of our kielbasa, all of our Italian sausage, all of our brats for premium. Mm-hmm. So everywhere that you go, it's going to be a local deal.
And then this barbecue smells incredible.
Thank you very much. Actually, we're doing all that in-house this year. We have actually a pork butt shoulder. We're smoking over for 12 hours over hardwood and with a little mix of fruit wood.
So you're smoking it here on
Absolutely,
your own.
In-house.
Did you know that pork butt isn't actually from the rear end of a pig? Yeah, just wanted to share that with you. Stuff you learn when you're talking to a chef.
Right.
Okay, and this stuff right here, I'm just going to tell you, kids, step away from these desserts. Why is that, Ed?
Well, actually, we're proud to bring on this year a local company, actually two very fine ladies from Ott's Tipsy Treats, and we're choosing to focus with the mini cupcakes here. Those mini cupcakes contain a full shot of alcohol. So we have a Kentucky we have a Kentucky Derby pie done with Jack Daniels, a peanut butter butterfly done with whipped vodka, and then a kettle corn mini cupcake done with Kettle One vodka.
So, okay, then.
Yeah, and then we also went to Becker's Bakery here in Fairview and actually worked with them to develop this Buckeye cupcake. You know, obviously, Buckeye State OHIO.
Absolutely, sure.
And then the Amaretto cheesecake from Slices Fabulous Pastries. We're also proud to partner again with Mazzoni's. They're going to do all of our bread for premium this
Fantastic.
Year, all of our burger buns,
good.
Slider buns.
You've done good. You've done good. His first season, he's from Cleveland. Good to have you with us.
Thank you.
And it smells fantastic. Just take my word for it. And then come on down here and enjoy it. Ed, thank you so much.
Absolutely, Macy.